गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, क्लास फाइव। आई एम विजय कुमार झा, योर इंग्लिश टीचर। इन दिस पीरियड आई होप यू मस्ट बी वेल विद योर फैमिली मेम्बर्स। प्रेजेंटली आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्क्राइब अमंग यू एडजेक्टिव। टेक केयर। व्हाट इज एन एडजेक्टिव? An adjective is a word. An adjective is a word that describes a noun or pronoun. In other word, you may say here or other definition for it. The word that tells something about a noun or pronoun is called adjective. Now take care, your sense will be more clear by example of it. Raju is tall. Just care here. Is verb. Raju is noun. And what type of word is tall? Who is tall? Just think over this. In this sentence, if you ask a question, who is tall? Your reply must be Raju is tall. So word tall tells something about the noun Raju. Means tall describes the noun Raju. That's why this is adjective. This is a big house. This is a big house. Now take care in this sentence. House is a noun. And what type of house it is? Is this a small? Is this big? Is this bad? Is this good? What type of it? What type of noun house is in this sentence? That is being clear by the word big. Means type of house is being clear by the word big. Means big tells something about the noun house. That's why this is adjective. Could you understand? Take care some more example of it. You have a red pen. You have a red pen. In this sentence, pen is noun and red word tells about the noun pen. That's why this is adjective. Like that, you have to take care about the word that will tell something about a noun. Then it will be known as adjective. That's why you have to understand here. An adjective is a word that describes a noun or pronoun. For example, here, he is intelligent. He is intelligent. Who is intelligent? He, means intelligent word tells something about the pronoun he. That's why this word is known as adjective. Means an adjective is a word that describes a noun. Adjective describes a noun. Adjective describes a noun. Adjective describes a pronoun. Just your sense will be clear here. We are happy. In this sentence, who is happy? We is a pronoun, and happy word tells something about the pronoun we. That's why happy is adjective. Like that, you have to understand that an adjective describes a pronoun. Sohan is beautiful. Sohan is beautiful. Who is beautiful? Sohan. Sohan is noun. That's why beautiful is adjective and describes a noun. So you have seen some more example here also. So you have to take care that the word that tells something about a noun or pronoun is known as adjective. Now, I hope that you will take care about the adjective. Some adjectives that are quite often I am going to write among you, that you will remember and take care. Suppose bad, happy, sad, blue, number of color it is, long, short, brown, nice, sweet, big, rich, three, fast, poor, white, red, hot, slow, young, old, etc. are used as adjectives. So you have only to take care whatever the word you are going to decide, which parts of a speech it is. For that, at the time when there is a need for you to identify an adjective, you have to be careful. You have to think which of the word in the sentence tells something about a noun or pronoun, and whatever the word will suggest you, describing word for noun or pronoun, that will be known as adjective. I mean, an adjective is a describing word. In short, you may write an adjective is a describing word. And how this adjective describe a noun or pronoun that you have just seen. Describing word, write down in noun or pronoun. Noun or pronoun. So today I have tried to attract your mind towards describing word that we use at the time to tell something about a noun or pronoun, whatever we want. And this time I have explained this describing word by giving examples of your noun and pronoun also. Today your time is going to be over, so something its kinds will be explained later. Today learn what an adjective is and how it describes a noun or pronoun to make your sense clear. Thank you.